Cephalization, at the anterior end of the body, there is a distinct head is present. In the head, the important sensory organs are present like eyes, tentacles and palps like this is known as the cephalization or head region is present at the anterior region in some animals, not all animals, as eyes are present and tentacles or palps are also present. Metamerism. What is metamerism means body is divided into different segments. These segments division is externally as well as internally body is divided into different segments. As the first time true segmentation is present in the phylum, that is known as the metamerism, like that here is the segments. Different types of segments are present in the body. Due to the presence of this character, the phylum name is derived as Annelida. And in the body wall, circular and longitudinal muscles are also present. Body wall contains the circular muscles and longitudinal muscles. Yes, these muscles helps in the locomotion. Yes, muscles are also first time developed in the phylum Annelida. Elementary canal. His elementary canal is straight and mouth is present at the anterior end. And anus is present at the posterior end of the body. In between the mouth and elementary canal, there is a buccal cavity, pharynx, esophagus, intestine, etc. There are different organs are present here and digestion is extracellular digestion is takes place. What is extracellular digestion means? Digestion is takes place in the elementary canal. With the help of the enzymes, large particles are broken down into simple particles and digestion is completed. This is the well-developed characters which is present in the higher animals. Respiration. Yes, the main respiratory organs are present in some animals. Example, gills. In some animals, respiratory organs are absent. Respiration is takes place simple diffusion through the body cavity. In some animals, parapodia is also helps in the respiration. Example, nares. Excretion. The main excretory organs are nephridia. Yes, there are different types of nephridia are present in different animals. For example, you can take earthworm. Here, integumentary nephridia, pharyngeal nephridia, septal nephridia are present. Yes, nephridia main function is the removal of the nitrogenous waste material from the body. Nephridia not only helps in the excretion, they also helps in the osmoregulation to maintain the water balance in the body. Nervous system. Yes, nervous system is well developed when compared to previous phyla. Yes, in the nervous system, nerve ring is present at the anterior end of the body. And now ventral nerve cord is present. Ventral nerve cord. For example, at the anterior region, above the esophagus, one pair of ganglia are present. They are known as the suprapharyngeal ganglia. Below the pharynx, subesophageal ganglia is present. These two are connected with each other. They forms into nerve ring. Yes, from the subesophageal ganglia, double nerve cord is arising on the ventral side of the body. This is known as the ventral nerve cord. Ventral nerve cord. This is nerve ring. Such type of nervous system is present in the phylum Annelida, as it controls and coordinates all the activities of the body and sensory organs. Yes, there are different types of sensory organs are present in free living forms as well as in the parasitic forms. The main are eyes, tentacles, and palps are present. Yes, these are the eyes, palps, and tentacles. Yes, they are accumulated in the anterior region of the body in the head region.